So I just my uploading now works, so guys, Walters will be rolling out. So yeah. I think this is called SOE. This mission. The graphics in this game, like, look at the guy's face. It's so realistic.
It's no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support as possible, but attacks on their network mean we're on our own.
Look at those. It's Thomas the Tank! Okay, we're so being stealthy. Well, I create subtitles actually, how do you do that? So I go no. Graphics no. Actually, what are we graphics on it? Subtitles. What would it be in audio? I could have guessed, would've got it.
Alright, there's our target.
You gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time. Biggest train I've ever seen. Biggest armor too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Get it moving up ahead. Given I'll take them out. Turn that, that'll be your signature advance. Daniels, since you and Zussman are so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support. All right, let's go. Everyone stay. Suppressors on.
Okay, so all the good old sneak attacks. Nobody saw. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Nobody saw.
Shit!
She already alerted them. Need to get to the train. Enough about being stealth. All guns out. Guns out. No, I was gonna say sun's out, guns out, like muscle guns, but we've got both guns here. Oh, I got a sword off shotgun! Bitch! Oh, that would've felt that bad. Let's heal up. Great gun, an OP gun multiplier. Let's roll out, roll out, roll out. Dolphin dive. Shoot a couple. No, I'm gonna take off this the suppressor because we can do a load more damage. They already know where we are. Let's dip. What gun are you using, bro? Oh, dodging all the bullets like. Stop the train.
Change of plans. We've been spotted.
I need an MP40, give me. Oh, yes, I need your ammo, bro. Where are you? Frick, I'm not. We'll let him die out, who cares? Chuck me some ammo, bro. There's still time. I love the MP40. Shit. Oh, good nade. What about that? Let's just bomb them over there. Frick, I got stuck in between pools. Get back down to cover. Ooh. Let's spam these kids up with grenades. Because we can just ask them. Thank you, bro. Zossman, where are you? Thank you, bro. Move! I'm just gonna push through. Yeah, wait, what? Come on, boys, push! Push to the train! I'm getting the door. Let me get the door. Oh, shit!
Daniels, get up!
Jeez. Boy, yeah, I get to drive. Nah, 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 nah. Trees fall. Let's go around here. Now.
Hang on.
Shit.
Can you see it?
Left. Oh, my video said can't upload. Let me just.
Right through the head. Faster.
Okay, it's not uploading. We'll sort it out after this video.
Under the bridge.
Luckily, they give me directions because I don't really know where I'm going. Let's keep going. Hit the gas. Frick, we crashed.
We're gonna lose it. I'm gonna puke.
Working on it.
I should drove.
Should drive? Okay.
Now's your chance. Take the wheel. Line them up.
Don't shoot my vehicle, bitch. Die, 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 die.
We gotta get to the front of the train. Keep firing.
Oh, is it there? Shit. They got all their men back. Frick. Die. Hey, thanks, bro. He's gone over here. Oh, shit. Bro, we gotta grab that nade. Jesus, that would have been. You would have had balls to do that. Oh, shit. Watch your back. Don't get hit, don't get hit. Well, it's really trying. Holy shit. What if that exploded? It did. Oh no, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god, there's so much. Oh crap, crap. Oh, frick, we're so dead. checkpoint, right?
Where the hell are you? I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit! Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Jesus! Hey, shut up!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
Who are you?
Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Grab our weapons and let's move.
I have a first aid kit!
Yeah, first aid kit? Yo.
Here.
Yo. Let's go over. It just was pushing through them. Took on my MP40 with full armor. Yeah, you're first. Use you as a meat shield. Dead. Oh, the top firing? Get off that MG, bro. Freak, that's a nade! Got into the smoke. I could see where his bullets were coming from. See you up there.
First aid kit here.
Can pick up a wolf. That's a dog.
Looks like
I shot it. You're past me. Full med kits, that's good. Shit.
There's no time to waste.
So, she's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
But at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.
Okay, that was that mission. That was a shorter mission. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.